Is it Mr. Brown?
Yes, darling, darling.
I think you'd better come and see. That's been buried in the mound.
Why would anyone want to bury a ship?
Well, I expect because that's a grave.
Whose grave?
Well, I expect this is a grave of a great man, a warrior, or a king. They must have pulled his ship all the way up that there hill from the river. Now, they'd have put it on ropes and they'd have hauled it over logs. Men, horses, they must have taken hundreds of them. I don't expect they'd go to all this trouble for any little squirt. You imagine the send-off they'd be giving him, the songs they'd be singing. They'd have drunk Mr. Spooner under the table.
Vikings?
Well, I think that's older. Maynard disagrees, but I think he's Anglo-Saxon. Now, this is your doing, John Jacobs, because you found the first rivet. That's right, Mrs. Pretty, he did.
Congratulations, Mr.
Well, you thought there was something, didn't you?
I had my feeling.
That you did, Mrs. Pretty, that you did.
John, congratulations, Mr. Spooner.
Well, we couldn't have done it without this young man here.
Robert, a ship.
A lot of earth to shift now, but who knows? I'm pretty sure it continues further.